Welcome back to my channel, guys, and today we have some Love Cup battles against my student, Caesar. Now, he was asking for Love Cup battles, so I was like, all right, but don't expect any of this to make any sense. I was already using a troll team for Love Cup GBL, so I started off with that, but everything after that was, like, nonsense. So, let's get into the battles. I have a stuffy nose, so I'll try not to talk too much. Well, this is bad for him right off the bat. And he doesn't shield, that's terrible. And he has to bring back the slow bro. Nah, that's wild. Okay, I probably shouldn't have shielded because this match is gonna go too quickly if he doesn't have an answer for the first crab. And I'm trying to show my all crustacean team. It's a Charizard. Wait, but if he has Dragon Breath, why didn't he just bring the Dragon Breath Charizard? Okay, right here, I just stop attacking because there's a crystal in the back. This match is over already. So, yeah. I shield that, but then you're gonna see I stopped attacking again. Like, yeah, honestly, when Caesar died, yeah, he just needed to bring the Dragon Breath Charizard because psychic confusion is double resisted. Alright, now I have to leave. He didn't need to leave that matchup because Drud would beat my Octillery provided he shields properly. And if he has the fish in the back, all he has to do is just bring the fish back when my chameleon comes back. And that's going to be GG because of what I have in the back. Oh, he doesn't know what I have in the back, but at this point I already know that's GG because he gave up alignment. Lunges resisted, although he could have tried to throw Wando. Reduce the fire fang damage. But yeah, this is what I have in the back. So, yeah, this team makes no sense. And honestly, if he kept alignment, yeah, there was no way I was winning that. This team makes slightly more sense because it's technically ABB, technically ABA, which would be ABA weak to ground, but there are no scary ground types in Love Cup. Not that. No scary ground types that are being used, I should say. We don't need to shield any of this. I can't farm him down, so I do need to throw. And now Electrode beats both of his Pokemon. but I don't have enough shields, so he matches my swap. He's supposed to know. He's supposed to know I have this. Come on, man. I've posted too many videos of this. He blocked the dry attack. Actually, I should not have come out tapping my charge move though. I should have come out trying to sneak in a volt switch. But whatever. GG's though. Yeah, these battles were hilarious. So I had a lot of fun doing them. Thanks for watching and see you next time.